هذا القرآن يوحدنا لطريق الخير يوجهنا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. Now we are learning Surah al-Theen. والتين والزيتون. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The first ayah, والتين والزيتون. In here, I like to emphasize the za. People read والتين والزيتون like as it is a seen, not والزيتون. It is والزيتون. We should put it the zebra z. So والزيتون like that. Then the second ayah, وَطُورِ سِينِين. Ta is a heavy letter. It's not وَطُورِ. It's not أَلِفْ بَتَا. The other ta is a heavy letter. وَطُورِ سِينِين. The third ayah, وَهَذَا الْبَلَدِ الْأَمِينِ. In here, ذَال is there. It's not وَهَذَل. It is وَهَذَا الْبَلَدِ الْأَمِينِ. In Amin, we should read it like, not Amin. We can't do that because Alif is not a heavy letter. So we should read Amin. وَهَذَا الْبَلَدِ الْأَمِينَ like that. Then the fourth ayah, لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ تَقْوِيمٍ. In here, لَقَدْ, قَاف is there. So it's not laqad, laqa, then the dal sukun is there, it's a huruf al-qalqala, so we should echo it, laqad, not laqad, 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 like that. Khalaqnal, kha, it's not halaqnal, halaqa, the meaning of halaqa is he destroyed. Khalaqa mean he created. So it's a different meaning, difference of meaning is there. So it is khalaqnal, we created. So it is not ha, it is kha. Then the qaf sukun is a huruf al-qalqala. It's not khalaqnal, khalaqa, khalaqnal, insana. According to the noon sakin ruling, after the noon sakin seen came, so it is ikhfa. So it is blending the noon and the seen with ghunna, with the melody. So, لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ like that. Then the fi'a, in here that is a mad jais. So you are allowed to stretch three or more than three letter long. After that, ahsani, it is ha is there, it is not h ha, it is a special Arabic ha. So it is ah, not us. The one thing, the other thing, I heard people echo on this letter. They say ahsani, ahsani, that's wrong. Two wrongs. One is they put it normal ha. The other thing they put it huruful qalqala. Both are wrong. This special ha. And again we should read it sharply. Ahsani. Ahsani. Then I put shade on the noon kasra because I heard others reading ahsani like that. Ahsani like that. We can't read it. Ahsani. Then finally, taqweem in here, qaf sukun is a huruf al-qalqala, so it is not taqweem, we should read taqweem. And also, it is not the other kaf, it's not k kaf, so we can't read taqweem, it is taq. One thing qaf, the other thing huruf al-qalqala, taqweem. لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ تَقْوِيمٍ like that. Then the fifth ayah, ثُمَّ رَدَدْنَاهُ أَسْفَلَ سَافِلِينَ. ثُمَّ, it is not ثُمَّ, it is not seen, it is ثَا, ثَا, ف ثم one thing, the other thing, ميم sadda is a غنّة letter, so we should stay a little bit longer. ثم like that. Then را is a heavy letter, را فتحة is a heavy letter, so را رادد one thing. The other thing, دال سكون is a حروف القلقلة, so we can't read رددناه. We should read radad. We should echo on the dal sukun. Radad nahu. And asfala. Why I put the shade on the scene is I heard others reading asfala like that. We can't echo on this scene because scene is not a haruful qalqala. Haruful qalqala letters are qutubu jadd, qaf, ta, jim, dal. Qutubu, qaf, ta, ba, jim, dal. So it is not a haruful qalqala letter. So we can't read asfala. We should read sharply asfala. Then safilin. ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين. Then إلا الذين the sixth ayah إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون. Here not إلا الذين إلا الذين ذال one thing not آمنوا. Alif is not a heavy letter, so we should read amanu, not amanu, amanu. Illa alladhina amanu. Then wa'amilus, in here ayn is there, not wa'amilus, a, wa'amilus. That is the one I put it there. Then the sad, wa'amilus sa, not wa'amilus sa. وعملوا صا heavy. We should read the صاد heavier. It is a heavy letter. خص ضغط قب خ صاد ضاد غين طاء قاف ضاء. So these are the seven heavy letters. So only on those letters we should read heavily, and also we should do that heavily. So وَعَمِلُوا صَالِحَا. Then ha is there, not صَالِحَا, صَالِحَاتِ. فَلَهُمْ أَجْرٌ. In here, after noon sakin, alif came. So according to the after mim sakin alif came. So according to the mim sakin ruling, we can't stay there. It is idhar. So falahum ajrun. We can't stay there. Jim sukun is haruful qalqala letter. So it is not ajrun. Ajrun. Then run gha. The, according to the noon sakin ruling, after the tanween ghain came, so it is also idhar. So we can't stay there. We can't read falahum ajrun like that. That's wrong. So according to the noon sakin ruling, it is idhar. So we should pass it ajrun ghairu. Ajrun ghairu. And again, ghain is there, not ghairu. Or it is not gairu, it is ra, it is gairu. The ra, dhamma is a heavy letter, it's not gairu, it is gairu. Then mamnoon. Then the next ayah, fama yukadhibuka. So it is not fama yukazi, it is fama yukazi thal. Then ba'du bid-din, in here not we can't put it alif, not ba'du, this ba'du one thing, and it is not a echoing letter. I heard others reading ba'du ba'u, they echo that, so it's not a echoing letters, so we should read it sharply ba'du ba'du bid-din. Then finally, alayhi sallahu bi ahkamil hakimin. In here, before Allah, fatha came. So it's we should read the Allah heavily. Alayhi sallahu, not alayhi sallahu. Alayhi Sallahu bi'ah ha is there, not bi'ah, not the normal ha, one thing. And also we can't echo on it. I heard others reading bi'ah like that. It's not bi'ah, bi'ah, bi'ah kamil. Again, the ha is there, hakimin. So I read the whole surah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين صدق الله العظيم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.